Hey guys, my name is Max, and I created the show Trash Truck. Today, I thought it'd be fun if we drew a trash truck together. So, if you got some paper and a pen or a marker or something, then we can get started. We're just gonna do his head today. Because, trash truck, that's a lot of lines already. Okay, so the main shapes that we're going to be using for trash truck are squares. Squares like this. Squares like this. Rounded edges. See, it's round, not sharp. And rectangles. Alright, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is we're going to draw his head. So we're going to draw his head with a line coming down the front. We'll do a line going across the top. Like that. Do a line coming down the side here. And we're going to connect it, but instead of going straight, we're going to do a curved line like that. Because he's smiling. He's a happy trash truck. Alright. Next, let's do some windows, since we're doing squares. Let's go right up to the front there. Yeah. Now, let's do these other kind of square shapes that his eyes go in, except it's a little round. It's kind of like these round corners. Now we'll do some more of those. Alright, now inside those are his eyes, which are headlights, and those are round, so we're going to do some round circles in there. One, another one. Then in the eyes are his pupils, so we're going to round. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay, so Trash Truck also has a nose. It's kind of a different type of nose, but still a nose. And it goes up, kind of like a square. And do a little bit of a round line on the bottom. Not straight, but it just kind of curves a little bit like that. And go up. Do another curved line on the top, like that. And then he's got these lines that go across it. This is the grill that lets air through. Get truck nostrils. He also has eyebrows, and the eyebrows are kind of like this rectangular shape, except one side it's taller than the other. It kind of does that. So we're going to put one over here and it curves down. Yeah. We'll put one over here. And this guy's going to do the same thing this way. Like that. And he's got this little triangle here. All right. Now, let's do his bumper. Actually, let's finish off his head. No, let's do the bumper. Okay, we're gonna do the bumper here. And the bumper is a little tricky because it's a few lines, but we'll go slow. So it just comes out the side, and this is behind his head. And then it goes down, and it makes an angle. It's kind of like writing letters. And then it goes straight down here. Maybe it's easier if we do the other side, but let's continue with this arc shape. It's the same as this. Go all the way across. Like that. Then we're going to come up here. Like this. Come up and go straight over like that. Put a little line on the top. Just show the top side of it. And then there's a front edge of the bumper that goes right here. We're going to draw that. It's going to connect this corner to that corner. My line got a little wonky there, but it's okay. It's okay if these drawings all look a little different too. So I don't feel like it's got to look just like mine. And then let's show the open part of his mouth here. There we go. And inside the mouth, he's got these teeth, just like Hank. Like that. All right. Now, let's do the top of his head here. Let's do this. Let's just go straight up from here. We'll go straight up from here. And we're just gonna connect them. Like that. And he has this little visor. It's kind of like a hat. So probably right around here we're going to put a line that goes across. Kind of curves down. And he has these little lights. I'm just going to put these little like squares up there. Trashic also has ears, and they are exhausts. We're going to do this little kind of shape like this. It's kind of like a rounded rectangle. Something like that. All right, we're going to put them over here. Put one here. And then do a little pipe to go underneath. A little like candy cane type of pipe that comes out the top. We'll do the same thing over here. Candy cane. And then this rectangle with the round bottom and top. Pipe. And then I like to put little dots on. We can go one here, one there, one here, one there, one there. So we go one there, one here, one there. Let's add a little eye highlight. So I'm gonna make one little circle there. That way I know what not to fill in with black. Let's fill this guy in with black. Fill this guy in with black. Let's fill the mouth in too, that way we know what we're looking at. Here's the inside of his mouth. Just like that. And there you have it. All right, great job. There's a lot of lines. Thanks for drawing Trash Truck with me. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.